Are you a Florida fan when I'm directly talking to you?
I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready. I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
I'm ready for the energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the energy shield test station.
Fire, report to defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel orders.
Also, if you want me to make you a profile picture, I'll do it. And you need to...
Shield read is fully charged.
Okay, sir.
Give me the, pictures for your emote.
Recharging normally.
You supply the pictures, I'll do it. As bad as it is. Yo, so check it out.
Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics
on the
flashlight.
Aye, aye, sir.
This trick works.
We better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running at least.
Oh god! They're trying to get through the door! Security! Intruders in 902! Please don't!
Sam! Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here!
Not even a long scream.
Alert, all hands. Boarding parties on...
That's like the most you'll ever get out of Sam, if you do that.
Secure those blast doors! Move! Move!
Dude, it is a real strat. Stop talking. I love that emote.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Yeah, I jumped over him. Are you gonna stream again tonight, or is that it? Hitting that wall is triggering also. Okay, Mike, so let me tell me if this checkpoint is good or not. This is literally the checkpoint I always get no matter how I fucking kill the grunts or anything.
Are launching. We should hurry. Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance
that checkpoint.
Ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening.
It must be too early though.
Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on that ring. I'm detecting Covenant movement outside
like,
the
access. Every time I revert, it doesn't work.
Let's find a safe exit.
Like, even if I get a checkpoint that's more delayed than that, it still doesn't work. She always repeats the dialogue that she says during the checkpoint.
Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged.
Like, I'm wondering if it's because of my frame rate or something.
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
I wanted to keep my assault rifle.
Others, the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Stop moving, fucking cunt. I fucking shot him. Get the fuck out of here.
We couldn't save him.
Oh, you all.
I recommend that we stay near the beacon and wait for extraction.
Wish you would die. The grunt strats did not work. Hopefully shoot the grunt strats work on this. One, which is better than nothing, I guess. No.
This is Pelican Echo 419. Anybody read me? Repeat. Any UNSC personnel, respond. Roger, Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Foehammer? Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you. Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle. I'm on my way.
Look, can you close my door, please, and not leave it open?
Coming in fast. lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers. Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell. Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety. That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Fuck off. Literally, I always get overcharged here. Fucking assholes.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
I-1208, not bad.
Lifeboat detected. No sign of survivors. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave. We didn't rescue any of the Marines. 100%.
Why do you get dialogue? Like random or something? Dude.
Cortana to Echo 419. Foehammer, relay the evac order. We weren't able to save any Marines from that lifeboat.
Imagine getting banshee boned.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Marines, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't. Johnson, 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 stop it. Stop it. Dick. Not what you're supposed to do. Nice. Sniper rounds for the final clear.
Stay with the Marines. We need to find the other two lifeboats. There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure. I'll call in a dropship to pick them up. Warning. I've picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site.
They snipe the elite on you?
Good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Your dick. The grunt's up top, red dude. Why is the grunt up top? Where are you, dick?
That's the last of them.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
New traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain.
They really despawned, and I walked over here.
Held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau, roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
The enemy has
you can never save
Captain
time on Halo.
And are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Ooh, God. Stop. Decent.
We've secured the area. Let's square away. Globe it.
Whatever.
Marines, prepare for boarding action.
Once we're inside the ship,
barely saved anything.
Captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or.
We're in. I've got a good lock on the captain's CNI transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
Contact! Lots of contact! No Covenant. You had to.
Ooh! Where'd I go? Fucking shit! Controls to open it. Didn't react fast enough. Where are they spawning? I'm gonna be like fucking. Gonna be a high 24. Same pace as last run. Well, I missed stick stack last run, so. Never mind. Or not stick stack, you know, stack. Are you fucking serious, dude? Fuck. Run's over now. Cortana to Echo 419. Requesting reinforcements at our position. Would it be like fucking a minute and a half? Of course, that was really fucking decently fast. Of hitting the dead body instead of him.
To the shuttle bay and call for evac.
For stick stack, if I fail it more than twice, stopping.
Covenant believe that what they call the silent cartography.
If I get poor man's, I might keep it.
Somewhere under this island, the cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
I know it's PB, but it's just fucking annoying being this bad. Like, I had okay early waves, I had a decent belly, and then it started at the fucking elite room. Which, there's no reason why he should have gotten shot, like, he was running left, and I wasn't even in fucking, I wasn't even in the line of sight of whoever was shooting him.
Like there is a path into the interior of the island. There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside that facility. Covenant are putting up a real fight. The cartographer must be here. Don't let them lock the doors.
Whatever, I'll live. Need to wait.
Subsystems.
Gosh dang it.
They block
it. Gosh, right.
Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding.
I'm actually
Halo
mad.
Subsystems.
Come on, you fucker. It's literally right there.
We don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there.
Definitely saves time to do that.
Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. Failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant focus.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside.
LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving. Good luck, people. Keys out.
Cortana to Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
We need to find the security override to get this door open.
Roger. On my way.
Let's see if Teddy wants to play Halo 5. It's still pee-beeble, sadly. Very pee-beeble. Pee-beeble. There we go. If I miss this shit, I'm done.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zuna requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC.
Which I don't, because 1010's ball is amazing.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Ah, like fuck. I got it last run. Florida fan, if you're still here, should I do review, not review room skip, but the review room bump out of the, above the door? Why not? Too risky? That's how driving should be. Might gold though. No, I won't gold this. You never know. Actually, that was a good Banshee. If I get this nade jump, possibly. Too early. Because you can't jump while you're on slopes. Physics. What is that? Lost 5 seconds. We'll see what this is. Gold by like 3 seconds or something.
The last transmission from the captain's dropship was from this area. That was over 12 hours ago.
Review room skip time. Easy. She would move. What? How nice of you to open the door again. I guess that worked. Decent. Dude, the frame drop is real. They're on a game from 2002 PC port, 2002. I don't even know. I'm afraid of Camo Jumo now, what the fuck? Nah. Dude, literally I'm doing the same fucking thing as always. I think I was crouching too early. I have to get a really good library. Pretty funny. I still save time. Really sad. Why'd you get your head shot off, dude? I love it when the enemies shoot him. Lovo says ineffective weapons, but yet they do more damage than sentinel beams. Piece of shit, guilty spark. Be such a good run to, or good splits to run against. Shit. Fuck. Come here. Hey, good. I'm glad he wasn't a reviver. Because I would have lost health just to not have a reviver. It's great that my main street has turned into a fucking highway. The checkpoint. Oh, we know checkpoints. Please. Come on, Floody. Come on, boy. Come on, man. You fuck! What? Does that make sense? Even close enough. Come on. Fucking dumb game. Please don't be fake. Dude, they're always fucking fake. All of these revivers in this room. Oh my god, dude, fuck. Stop being a fucking dick, dude. Of course. I couldn't even hit the guy.
Energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor.
Oh, crap.
You may now retrieve the index. protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood. Before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The Flood is spreading. We must hurry.
Look out.
Mike, is this still P? Fuck, I keep saying your name, sorry. Loader fan, is this still P Beeble? I don't know my bum, so, you know. There's that.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant Battlenet and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo. Let's get moving. The nav point marks our target. I haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time.
Sir?
In case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index.
I'm going all out, dude.
The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning.
Dude, that strat works all the time.
Well done. So, if we damage or destroy these generators,
if you don't
want to
get shot by the sentinels,
repair them before Halo can be used.
Jump over that corner, go to the right side, then move to the left side.
I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. And through that, we need to move in and neutralize the device. Wait, we should commandeer one of those Banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
I mean, I don't really know how much time Banshee Clip saves, but I can, like, hold this by probably 30 seconds. Which, I don't know, it's not enough. Watch me die to the Banshee, though. Did you check Reviver Strat? Or just fuck it. Just YOLO it, don't even fucking check Reviver. This one's not gonna PB anyway. Go, 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 go. I think we're in there. so scary seeing him come closer on the radar. You're just like, go! Oh. Oh shit. Nice boost, though. Do it. Did I have to get health back? Did I get health back? Mike, should I get health back?
Okay.
Fuck.
Let's take care of the next.
Keep saying your name. I'm sorry. I should just save it and get it. What is this? Fucking dick. That was stupid. So good. My audio was gone.
Generator overloaded. One more to go.
I would have died if I didn't get health back. Thanks, Mike. Florida fan. Person I don't know.
I've located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Don't do it. Don't do it. This is it. Florida fan shots. Pretty sure I activated it. If not, fuck it. I'm screwed. The little keys. Actually, it saves so much time.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Fucking sick. Here we go.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him.
Okay, try a couple times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is fucking it, dude! Let's go! Holy shit! Mike, we got it. Lord. Dude. Haha, let's go, dude. This is hype. Dude.
No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them.
If I just get a good mom, I can PB easily.
We can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd
like, I can't choke Ma at all. My heart's beating so fast, holy shit.
It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Why are they there? Down the way.
Escort Banshees, and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.
Dude. Like, if I can get 118 still, just gotta get a good Ma.
We need to get
yes,
to the bridge.
Don't choke.
From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Thanks for the shotgun. Nice inside route. We're good. We're in there. No mob bump, sorry folks, I don't know it.
The bridge. We made it. Let's get to work. I need you to upload me into the control systems. The terminal is located next to the main view screen. The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Thanks for the ammo, boss. Fuck. Am I not gonna fail that first try? Oh. I like how the... I don't even know where the rocket launcher was. But this is still good, right? I can get... I can still do the thing with the frag grenades.
Engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Good!
What? Step one complete.
Did I not open that?
A straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion.
Are you kidding me? Okay.
Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyzing.
Not acceptable, Reclaimer.
Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Okay, we're good.
Keep it up. Only one more fusion reactor.
Boys. This is the 118, I think. If not, it's a really low 119. Second TV.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac
my
now.
Fucking Florida fan calls it.
When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it glows.
Of course, one fucking needle hit me. I'm gonna save time by doing Sentinel Run because I'd never do Sentinel Run. Not in my PB. I really hope this is 118, dude. You think it can be?
Wait,
really high
stop.
118?
This is where Fauxhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo.
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we
give me 360
now,
swag.
We can make it.
Let's go. Got it, boys. Fucking go, dude.